alley-oop.
Good morning, Brook Hollow. Today is October 20, 1990. This is your news. We have a special breaking report. The police department has released information that more local teenagers have gone missing. They were last seen earlier this week, and the only connection between the teenagers is that they are all students at Brook Hollow High School. This could be linked to the disturbing trend of other possible abductions and missing teenagers from our otherwise quiet town. If anyone has seen the teenagers or has any other information, please contact the police department. The mayor of Brook Hollow has put a curfew into effect for anyone under 18 starting tonight. Now to other news. In the business world, prominent practical technology signs a few deals with.
Can't remember what happened. Hey! Where am I? What the heck is this place? Everything seems so big! Whoa. Or am I really, really small?
Signal detected.
Buzzer! Whoa. What was that? Some sort of signal? Maybe it's coming from nearby. I'm guessing this isn't the only one of these science pods. I should keep searching and see what else I can turn up. That's a quick little fella. Kind of cute, too.
Science!
Peeping goggles equipped. Is that a basketball court? Whoa, where are you headed, Ant?
I was a fool to have ever doubted myself. A fool like Klein, like Kaminsky, like Schmechter, like all of Ominent. I am here in the backyard. Down in the backyard. I mean, I am speaking to you from the backyard. I am Tiny! I should gather my thoughts. This is a momentous occasion.
We're calling
official log 89.08.05. Recording as I take my first steps into the miniature world. The sights are unbelievable. The textures, the way the light falls upon every surface, the subtle patterns in all of the objects that surround me, the grass. Even common lawn grass looks like a structure from an alien world. Wait, what's that sound? The very earth is trembling. Over there, what could it be? An ant! My God, today the world has changed forever!
that ladybug would be a menace boxing out in the paint. Does that weevil have asthma? Can insects get asthma? There's another aphid. Take a look. Hydration is the key to performance.
Ha! science.
There's another aphid. Gross. Wow, that ant is yoked. I'm beat. Let's find someplace safe and catch some Z's. My lucky backpack. Aw, it didn't work. Looks like one laser is blocked and the other is shorted out. Time to get fixing. Emergency! I've had worse, I guess. Whatever's rumbling down there, I'm gonna stomp on it. If I don't eat, I'm gonna fall over. Watch out! That beetle looks like it's packing! Smells worse than the locker room after double practices.